My name is Mr. Robert Abadou, and I am, as you can see, recording from a Mac for the first time. And I'm going to start my Ender Dragon Easter episodes today. So, as you can see, I already played for, I think it was 12 minutes. I wrote down how many minutes I played, because I wanted to defeat the Ender Dragon in less than 2 hours. Or a little bit more, 3 hours would be awesome too. But I hope I can do it in 2 hours, so I'm going to speak very fast. I just found my first iron, very lucky. Yeah, so let me tell about the game. I'm playing Minecraft. Most of you will have noticed that this is Minecraft. Some of you probably don't, then I recommend to start watching my Let's Play Minecraft, because then you will learn a little bit more about the game, because it's not a very easy game. I never saw somebody play it. So what I want to do now is of course mine the iron, but I got a few objectives made up for myself. At first I wanted to get iron, of course, so that I could mine some diamond. Then when I have diamond, I need to get obsidian as fast as possible. When I have the obsidian, I can make a nether, what is it called, a nether portal. And then I could go to the nether. Wait a sec. The brightness is not very good today. Good. Kind of need. Just mining the iron now, that's all I need. Some torches as soon as possible. Let's get out of here. Oh, god dang it. And then when I have the nether portal, I can get some blaze powder, I think it was. And then I can... yeah, then I can, of course, make Eye of the Ender. Then I can throw them and find an end portal. I had to stop recording for a second, but I'm back. I was saying that I was going to find an end portal, and then afterwards I would first have to find a pumpkin so that I can put it on my head in the end, because then the Enderman won't attack me. I don't think all of you guys know that when you have a pumpkin on your head, Enderman just won't attack you. Not even when you look them in the eyes. So that's, I think, very handy when you're going to defeat the Ender Dragon as fast as possible, of course. Yeah, I just have to chop some wood so that I can make charcoal. But I absolutely hate charcoal, but have to do it. Can't record without no lights. Yeah, okay. I'm going to leave this tree like totally ugly, so halfway cut through. But I won't fix it later. Come on. Just need a few torches so that I can mine. I need 3 diamonds. Would absolutely suck if I just found 1 diamond. Okay, come to mine already. I'm now making torches for the noobs amongst you. Ouch. Not the best idea. Okay, just going to dig straight down. For the ones who don't know that, diamond always finds itself between the height levels of, I think, the bedrock level and 16 blocks high. There's a nice little button which can show you how high you are. It's F3, not on a Mac apparently. It's Fn function, and then F3 on Mac, and it says. And I am back again. this recording device with which I'm recording can only record from for 2.5 minutes. So I probably had to stop recording in the middle of a sentence. Okay, it auto stops recording, which sucks, false acts. But in the meanwhile, I realized something. I really have to have some. Oh God dang it! I have to have some wool so that I can make a bed and skip the night. But it ain't going to happen. So then I'm just going to mine. Because now I will probably be back raped in a sec by some creeper or zombie. Zombie wouldn't be a problem, but a creeper would really suck titties. But I think I was saying that with a function F3, you can see the height level in which you are. It's the eye coordinates. No. My mouse is stuck or something. Okay, I'll hang a torch. I hate gravel. God, it's very dark in here. Oh, the music is back. Torches, torches, can't see anything. Creepy music. What I'm doing right now is just dig down as fast as I can. Oh, I already have 26 iron. That's hard. I'm digging down as fast as I can, because as fast as I got diamond, the faster I can go to the nether, faster I can go to the end. I think it will be a world record if I defeat the Ender Dragon in 2 hours. But what the fuck just happened? Oh my god, it's amazing. Okay, sorry folks, I started some sort of movie in which it was a little music, and I pressed the wrong button at the wrong time. Can't see anything. Yes, and I had to stop recording again. So in the end, this will be a very uncontrolled video, probably a bad quality again, because I haven't really downloaded any things from the App Store with which I can record better. But I think it will do for now. Then I think we'll just have to stop filming in a sec, because I don't have no torches. No, okay, going back. Oh, I'm deep. I'm deep already. Didn't do that. I also want to request you that you should check out my Facebook page. Yes, indeed, folks. I made a Facebook page. It's called Wabadabadoo. Oh, Mr. Wabadabadoo, I don't know. Just type it in on Facebook. God dang it, this wasn't the best idea. No, no, no. You heard the sound? That was a creeper. Oh my god, I can't sprint. Oh my god. I will spend the night in a hole in the ground. God dang it. Oh, here comes trouble. Why can't he swim? He's dead. That's pedal fan. Bring it, lady. I got myself a pickaxe. I always think that a pickaxe will hurt more than a sword, because pickaxe is like sharp and stuff. Come on then, creeper pedal. Oh, this is not the best idea. No, not explode though. No, I was stuck. God dang it. Sapling. I just need to pick some torches. Not the best idea. Okay, we're back again. I just killed that skeleton. And I'm going to spend the night here, I think. My god, that was a scary moment. Holy shit. I have a half of a heart left. And I can go up to get some food, because then I'll be killed. And I don't think I am... I built my house at the spawn point. And I don't have a bed yet. My dang stone pickaxe is gone up already. Please don't spawn monsters. What's up, titties? Just going to mine then, I think. I can't fall down from great distances because then I'll be dead. Oh, most exciting thing I have ever seen. My heart is pounding in my throat. This will be the last 2.5 minutes that I'll record, because then I already have 12.5 minutes, and that's a pretty long video. Why can't I move? Oh man, I really need to get used to my iMac, because before this I didn't have even had a mouse. Oh come on! No, I didn't even have a mouse, so. I had a touchpad, so that was really sucked the game. Now I have at least a mouse, but it's really, really getting... God dang it. Let's just do it. Lava. Gold, no diamond, I think. Could be. There could be some diamond on the floor there. But I guess not. Please don't spawn monsters.